For example, this sea slug was on a mission. She climbed to the top of the aquarium where she began to lay. Meanwhile, what happens if I give it a fish? It pulls the fish to its mouth where it will be swallowed whole. In a few hours, there will be nothing left but a pile of bones. The other fish must be extremely careful or they will become a meal as well. But there is a fish that is immune to the deadly sting. Meet the clownfish.